One Johnston family is without their backyard chickens this morning. A chicken coop caught fire along Longview Drive last night. The fire department is speculating that the fire started with the heating source for those chickens. It's unknown how many were in the coop at the time. The fire is still under investigation.